January 23, and we've got a bit of snow that fell overnight. And it's only about 5 degrees Fahrenheit and kind of breezy. this cold, I wear my heated gloves. It's turned on high, but the battery's dropping, so I've only got about half the battery life left on this glove. This one's about the same, but they sure make the difference. So I just do my usual dust off with a small brush. It doesn't really make any difference to the snow blower, but it means less melted water on the floor of my garage. And it certainly doesn't hurt to do it. And these are not stock, but this is a pair of high-intensity LED headlights intended for police bicycles that I just have strapped on there as if they were being strapped onto handlebars. And then there's the rechargeable battery pack there. They are quite bright, but the camera is shuttering down because it's fairly bright still coming from outside. But these make all the difference if I have to snow blow in the dark. I'm talking a little sluggishly because my face is cold. Alright. And I just remove the cable from the lights and plug in the one from the charger, which is just plugged into an outlet on the wall. And I just have to do a little cleanup with the bristle broom. And I'm done. Go inside where it's warm. Back to my U-Gears kit that I'm building.